What's up, everybody? Bonehead DayZ, and on today's video, we are showing you gameplay from Vanilla Plus Chinaris. And it's a kind of a unique video because I wanted to highlight what this server is all about. It is very much a vanilla server, barely modded at all. It's very difficult to survive in this server, and that's what I'm showing you. There's a few interactions you'll see. Really, the PvP is minimal, and I begin my journey on the coast, and I slowly work my way towards the airfield and then back towards the coast. And I really wanted to give you guys kind of a look at survival and the PvE style of DayZ, whether you get sick or break your leg or you're looking for food, any of those things. All of that is in this video. So I hope you enjoy it. It's something very different, a little more ambient type of gameplay, and definitely geared towards maybe newer players. But I really appreciate you all watching and subscribing and commenting and just, again, every time I do one of these little voice recordings, I'm amazed. So I love you all. Thank you for subscribing, and join the Discord. Get involved in the Bonehead community, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Hello? Hello? Hey, man. What's up, dude? You gonna kill yourself, man? Don't do it. Please don't do it. We could team up. We could be friends, you know? You could talk to me. You don't have to do it, man. Please don't do it. Please, please, please. Please, please. I won't get any closer. Don't do it. Oh. Hello. Hey, man. This guy killed himself. He killed himself.
Good shit, bro. Good shit, bro.
What?
No, I was watching the whole thing. Listen, I was watching the whole thing, bro.
Yeah.
I was laying right there, bro.
Yeah.
He was like, please don't do it. No. No chance, bro. No chance, bro. I was laying right here.
What was this guy doing? Just shooting in town or what?
I don't know. That's why I came to investigate. But then everything looked pretty chill.
Yeah, I just spawned right there.
This guy has nothing on him.
Where are you headed?
Where are you headed?
To be honest, I'm just Romans, to be honest. Whoa, 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 put that away, bud.
He was way too kind of wiry, and he was a little. They tried me again. He got a shot off. Damn. They brought me a lockpick. Hello? Oh god. Oh god. Hey man, friendly. Hey man. You got a mic? What's up, dude? Oh my lord, you're sitting there eating. What's up, dude? Where you headed? Did you just come from Solnichi? Down that way? Talk to me, man. You were just talking.
What? Oh, my English is not good. I'm Portuguese.
Do you need anything? Do you need any food or anything? You need food or ammo?
No, I'm good. Very good.
Do you need any shotgun ammo?
Shotgun ammo? I don't have a shotgun.
Okay, do you need any ammo?
Digo. Do you have a digo? For my friend?
No, I'm sorry. Just a shotgun. I don't have any ammo, any sport or ammo either. Alright, dude, I'm gonna keep moving on, alright? Take it easy, dude.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wait,
come here.
What? No, it's not this. I can hear you. Wait. Where's the button? It's not this.
What okay. Is it?
Oh, okay. Go. Bye.
Bye. Is that him coming? I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, hello, you.
What's up, dude?
Hey, I have ammunition for your shotgun. Here it is. Ammunition for your shotgun.
Okay. Oh, thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'll pick it up. You can drop it right there. Thanks, man. I appreciate you.
Yeah. What? Oh, you know. One person, his name is Suicidal.
Okay, if I see him, I'll tell him I saw you.
Okay, this guy is my friend. All right. He's in this area.
Alright, man. Little stalker, and he brought me some ammo. That was nice. He didn't have to do that. probably get the hell out of here, yeah. Open. Cop cars? Oh, yeah. Okay. Just drink a little bit, eat a tiny bit, take another multivitamin, just keep repeating that. And if anything, you'll just delay death, and maybe you'll get somewhere and find some tetra, because I'm pretty sure that's what I need. Problem is, we don't have a hospital up here, so, but there is a hunting camp, I believe. We're not sick anymore. How about that? So I'm saying it's possible. You can do it. You just gotta be patient. Alright. Put that there. So let's get rid of the IJ. Gotta be kidding me. Always gotta be looking down. It's nice to have that morphine though, because you can just do all this and not worry about passing out. Heal up in here. That's exactly what we wanted. Thank you. Hey man, don't shoot, I'm friendly, please. Oh, come on, man. Come on.